show in your puppy.
What's that?
We checked out all the books and we said, ooh, let's do Little Red Riding Hood.
So we were working on storytelling and I guess you could say fluency and character. Our big idea was something about how do you build character?
What was your puppet character?
That's how she talks.
You heard her voice. There it is.
Miss Margo helped.
Miss Margo came
first, and helped us.
One at a time.
First she said to like have a newspaper and ball it up however shape you want it.
Let your puppet look around the room. Looking at your teachers and your parents. We have some visitors. All right. Let's take a little walk around.
Well, we get to do the action and the movements, and it's fun to make the voice in the moon.
I'm red.
Oh, what big eyes you have.
Better to see you.
Oh, what are you doing to me?
What I sometimes notice is that some kids that maybe are really quiet at first do come out more with their puppets.
Where's my granny? I'm in here! Let me out! Let me out! Let me out! Oh, I'm getting hot in there.
Sometimes it's easier for them to actually talk for the puppet than for themselves.
My character is a fairy.
What does she sound like?
Hi.
My puppet's name is Honey Cow. He likes honey.
Some children who maybe aren't so good in other subjects just shine here. Arts for academic achievement. You can learn anything through art. Anything. Absolutely any subject. And so I love what AAA is doing.
We're